It begins.
We can free our world.
The Giver, rated PG-13.
Quentin Tarantino has revealed that his original vision for Kill Bill, subtitled The Whole Bloody Affair, is on its way to cinemas in 2015. Before buoyant to studio pressure and splitting it in half, Tarantino had originally planned to release Kill Bill as one ultra-long film, including a significantly extended version of the anime sequence from the first half. We can't wait to see it, and we'll be back with more details soon. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and I'll see you next time.